Greetings, everyone. My name is Ettervale, and welcome back to my Let's Play of ITORAH. Last time, I obtained the Storm Echo. Before moving on to the Ember Bastion, I'm going to take a quick detour through Nahu Fields. There's something important down there which I missed. Deliberately falling to the pit here to regenerate my stamina. Getting hit by an invisible weapon. I love doing this. It's so fun. I already fought all of you once. I'm not gonna bother doing it again. There is a tree of life in the background. And we're back to Nahu Fields. I was running low on stamina anyways. And yes, it always resets when you hit solid ground. Instead of going back to Chimali, I'm taking a detour here. When I was traveling to the cradle, I missed something really important here. See this thing down here? It's not actually a pit. You only need double jump to access this. However, there are arrow traps. And our reward is another petrified echo. We're back home, Chief. Forged sprites. They look beautiful. We sure did.
Hey.
Was he married before? Now there was only one more potion upgrade left. Hey, Chief. I'm sorry. By that time, it was too late. We did the best we could. But I'm afraid it wasn't good enough. Another forge? Sorry for stealing your money again. More stamina. Always more stamina. And now we have maximum stamina. Also, Chief, I really think you should increase the defenses of the village. The plague is spreading everywhere. We don't want it to be burned to the ground. Employees only. Ah, we'll do fine. We can now actually reach it for one. Now we can cross this long gap. Whoa, what happened there? I didn't think the walls were magnetic. I see it now. Welcome to the Smoky Mountains. Expect to see lots of lava, rocks, and lava rocks. At this point, I don't think we need a campfire. There's plenty of fire all around this place. cool, the fire mages make their reappearance. And now they taste lava. I wonder if we'll start to encounter the tier 2 buffaloes. Toasty, but I need the stamina. This place could be far tougher. See the forge in Eternal Noctis for an example. Enemy arena? Spoke too soon. There's a tier 2 bulls. Ow. Not that way. Now I can find you properly. I was trying to eliminate the bats. It turns out if I just focused on the bull, this would be a lot easier. One sec. What? This chest has already been opened. I guess throwing Korda opened it. now. In contrast with the bulls, they're not as scary as they look. Ah, save point. Sheesh, what's with all the bats? Well, that didn't turn out as I planned. What I should have done Hey, if we were playing as the King of Darkness, he'd be dead by this point. ITORAH has far more health than he does. Go into the lava, my friend. Thank you. Wait a second. Is this actually the way forwards? I think it is. I need the collectible down there. That block seals the deal. Ow. Ow. If lava worked the same way it did in many other games, she'd be dead 20 times over by now. Whoa, whoa. No kidding. And it's worse for her, seeing as she's furry. We made it to the castle. Bacon husk? Who are you? What?
Ayo.
You sure about that? We just went through several ways of plague creatures. If this place somehow avoided being affected by the plague, I'll be shocked. Anyways, next time, we'll be ascending through the Ember Bastion. Well then, thanks for watching, and have a nice day.